that's how I paint usually. I don't paint, don't change my brushes. I paint with one brush and I never wash the brush. I always use the color I have on there and I flow into the next color by just adding the color. I think that the eye will change what I have done and make it melt. The eye doesn't see all the variety of the colors in my face as distinct colors. It sees it as one color. But if you look at my face, there might be 50 different colors in my face. Not, lots of colors in everything. But the eye has the magic of putting them together.